plenty of snow waves. Sky can fix anything. But they're alley cats. They're mean. They're vicious. They're all hopped up on catnip.
I thought it was about compassion. Remember? The menu?
Quit being such a scaredy cat. Now, you want to get rid of the mouse or not? Of course I do. Sir, I've got this mouse at home. I can't eat.
Sensitive stomach?
Oh, no, I can't eat him because he's a member of the family.
A mouse with a pet cat?
Isn't that funny?
That's not funny. That's sick. A cat can't have a rodent for a master. I mean, what's this world coming to? It's against the laws of nature. Word of this gets out, it'll be bad for cats all over.
So you think you can help me?
Consider it done.
Did you hear that, Monty? Thank you, Mr. Smokey, sir. I'll never forget this, really.
Don't worry, Tinkerbell. I'm all over it.
Tinkerbell! He called me Tinkerbell. You're a funny guy.
Are you sure you'll keep this hush-hush?
You kidding? Cat's got his tongue. Kid it? Cat's got his tongue because he's cat. The cat.
Over the years, Walt Disney Studios has taken us on unforgettable journeys, from Under the Sea in The Little Mermaid, to an enchanted castle in Beauty and the Beast, and into a whole new world with Aladdin. Now, for the summer of 1994, Disney animators will take you deep into the wilds of Africa for Disney's 32nd all-new full-length animated feature, The Lion King.